Yeah, the funnel of lies of how we got discovered. Really,
we were kids lured into a gingerbread house. So.
It was a very fairy tale.
It was three, I guess, people, you know, managing us at one time, and two of them left, so we were stuck with one. And then he brought in another management, and then...
Yeah, they basically, they started pushing us to be more professional and stuff like that, which we had in the back of our minds that we wanted to do this for a living, but we never really thought or believed in ourselves that we could, because it's just such, you see these bands on stage, it's just like, wow, that's really difficult to do. I didn't ever think that I could do that. But, you know, they were like, no, you guys can, we believe in you and stuff like that. So that's how that, you know, that's how we started really taking it seriously. We came across a man by the name of Bob Becker who helped us out and, you know, put out our little EP through Fearless Records. And then that relationship kind of fizzled and faded. There was some things that they wanted to do with our band, which we weren't particularly happy about, but, you know, all things pass. And we played South by Southwest Festival in 2009. And that's when Sony discovered us, and that relationship started from there, and we signed a record deal, and then things started taking off.
Sorry, we can't be like the Sex Pistols, you know, signing on top of a car hood, and then it was like in the front of a concert somewhere. Yeah, we signed contracts at a FedEx store.
FedEx office.
The guy was right in front of us. Oh, what are you signing? Oh, it's just a record contract. Yeah, so it was pretty funny, pretty lackluster, but.
What did you do with your first paycheck?
Blew it. The first paycheck that we got, I bought a car, but it was like a little shit.
What?
I bought my friend dinner. Wow, a car.
Shit, I mean, there's a lot you could do with a couple of grand, but yeah, I think that was basically it. The rest of the money was just like, I was gorging on food and stuff like that. I've never had the money to like buy like a bunch of groceries for myself, so it's just like, hell yeah, let's go to Walmart.